Okay, I've got everything out. I had to pull the battery and the tray because those little clips, they fly off everywhere. Pretty frustrating, but found them all. Anyways, so everything here is out. Now it's time to get the last two out, which is they're located right under here. This panel comes off pretty easy. There's just a screw here and a screw over there, and then it just pops off. Yeah, I don't think there's a screw under here. Yeah, then the whole thing will just pop off. Okay.